evening snacks, you know. Yeah.
So I'm looking for McDonald's now. I will find. What's your name?
Sorry?
Your name?
My name is Jason.
Jason. Yeah. Jason is going to find for me because he is driving this taxi. So let's find together. There are lots of people here. This is my evening snack. I ordered Big Mac, no pickles, no cheese, no sauce, no ringona, just plain French fry. I don't know, lots of sauces, garlic, chili sauce, garlic, chili sauce, garlic, chili sauce. I don't know why they give me that much garlic, chili sauce, ketchup. Ketchup, more ketchup, more ketchup, more ketchup. Bun, meat, and only lettuce. This is what I have, what I'm going to eat. I need Coke. 7 something, $7.35, Singaporean dollar. So I just ordered one Big Mac and one small Coke, but I got one free French fry. Every time here I order something and I get free French fry.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now I'm sitting in front of the lucky cat. You can see, you know, lucky Plaza. It's in Orchard Road. I was inside there. It's a big shopping mall. You can see. There are many shops there inside. It's not a brand shop, but it's cheap. I was there till to the fourth floor. There may be till 7th studio. This is the main entrance. You can go. But there, at that part, there is an entrance for wheelchair, ramp, or disabled people can go there by that way. And there is a lift, because you can see this first floor is basement one, it is few stairs down, so it's not the ground level. So people who have disability or old cannot use stairs, they can use lift and need to go by that way. And there is Orchard Road, Main Road. This is taxi stand I'm sitting here on the bench. Here in the front of me, there is a shop. People can just go there. And it's open. One shopkeeper told me it's open 9 in the morning and it closed at 9. It's almost 8. As I think maybe 50% shop already closed. Singapore nights, very colorful.